You've been here before.
Yeah, a few times.
What's your name?
Dan.
Anyone ever offered you a test drive?
No. Nobody ever said hello.
People judge. I wish it weren't so, but people judge. By your cotton poly blend, by your pleated khaki slacks, by your cell phone holster, but Dan, you can wear whatever you want if you drive a Gallardo.
Yeah?
That's not why you drive one. You drive one because this car is a transcendent experience. Hello, Dan. I'm Nick Holden. Ready for a test drive?
Yeah.
I'll get the keys. Taking the Gallardo out.
He's a looker, not a buyer.
Where'd you start?
This morning. Eddie didn't tell you? Nick Holden.
Welcome, Nick.
Thanks.
Welcome.
He may be a looker, but he's lively.
Good luck.
Thank you. That one.
Okay, have a seat. I'll get the paperwork going. Can I get you some espresso?
That'd be great, yeah.
Okay. Listen, this is my first sale, and I promised to split it with Rebecca.
He's buying?
I know, but she's out with another customer. Can you log me in on her computer?
Sure.
Congrats.
Thanks.
Oh, could you get him an espresso? Thanks.
Hey.
Hey, Rebecca, so glad you're back. This is Dan. He's buying the yellow Gallardo. Dan, Rebecca will take it from here. Congratulations, my friend. Thanks.
Excuse me, ma'am?
What's Sarah doing here?
Peter.
Let her up.
You sure that's a good idea?
I don't know. Let's ask her. What are you doing here, Sarah?
I came to see Neal.
Hear that? She came to see you.
It's not a social visit. You broke into my house again.
Really?
Can you prove it?
I can. I'd like him to submit to a polygraph.
I'm not issuing a polygraph.
It's okay. I brought my own.
She has her own.
See that?
Sarah, if you had any proof that could justify this,
I'll take it. I didn't break into her house.
Great. Can I borrow an office?
This should be fun.
All right, state your name.
Neal Caffrey.
What color are your eyes?
Blue.
Okay. Tell me a lie.
That color does not bring out the subtle glint of hazel in your eyes.
White stress analyzer, Sterling Bosch, standard issue.
More portable than a polygraph, and I don't have to hire an analyst. An unopened package from the FAA was stolen from my home. Did you take it?
I did not.
Do you know who did?
I do not.
He took it.
What makes you so sure?
Package from the FAA. Kate died on a plane. Neal's involved.
The package arrived while we were working together on the Halbridge case. The same time you started playing nice. I think there was something in that package, something you wanted, and you used me to get it. Am I wrong?
You're wrong. Listen, Sarah, despite what you think, this situation has nothing to do with us. So why don't we call a timeout, talk things over, and get past it? Coffee, dinner, you name it. What do you say?
I say that you're also responsible for the theft of a Raphael in April of 2005.
I only agreed to talk about the stolen package, so I guess we're done.
No. No, we're not.
Wait another 5 years to catch this guy, or we can take him down tomorrow. It's your call. What's the plan? This is Cook's fence, Rena Oaks. I was able to track her down using a reliable street contact.
Do I know any of these reliable street contacts?
You'd probably prefer not to.
I'm sure.
Cook is a competitive guy. What if we give him a little competition that puts him directly in our sights?
I'm listening.
Your cover as Peter Morris is perfect. He already thinks you're a convicted criminal. What if you discovered one of his contacts in the underworld?
Someone like Rena.
If we can convince Cook you found out about his fence and are making a better offer.
Draw him out.
Exactly.
Barges in when I'm making the deal. We have people in place to bring them both down.
The Bureau gets a double win and you're back in their good graces.
It's a nice idea, but I have to report to evidence at 9 a.m. tomorrow.
Good thing I made your appointment with Rena for 8.
Right, we'd need real stones to convince Rena that I am a legitimate competition.
I didn't steal them, courtesy of June. Canary's worth $500,000, the royal blue is worth another $500,000, and the pink's worth $700,000.
Wow, I had no idea, June.
Yeah, she does okay, so these two make up an additional 1.2.
Well, Cook has now over $4 million.
Well, these should make you more appealing than Cook. Cut glass.
Knockoffs? The second Rena sees them, she's gonna know they're fake.
She won't get to them. All you have to do is buy enough time to make sure Cook crosses town and arrives at the shop. Meanwhile, you'll make sure Rena only studies the diamonds that are true.
How?
Pick one of those up. Anyone. Now turn it over.
How did you do that?
From the minute you walked in here, I've been subtly steering your mind to focus on that royal blue diamond.
No, come on. Tell me how you did this.
No, no. One thing at a time. Are you in?
I'll put pressure.
Move.
Ready? You need to step back, sir.
We're gonna get you out of this.
I don't think so.
Don't say that.
You're the only one who saw good in me.
Stop it, Neal.
You're my best friend.
Sir?
I need to go.
Would you like to see him?
No, no. It's not possible. This isn't him. Of course not. This isn't him. This isn't Neal. Same as JFK, the decoy hearse. They took Kennedy's body out of his casket at Andrews Air Force Base and brought him to Bethesda Naval Hospital. There were two different caskets.
Stop it, Mozzie. Just stop it. He's gone.
No, no. Because it's Neo. He can't be gone.
Mozzie, he's right there. You need to look at him. You've got to look, Mozzie. He's dead. Look.
It can't be him, Peter. Neal always had it figured out. There was always a way out. It didn't matter how tight the scrape, Neal could always slide past. He could always get away.
Not this time.
No. 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 No.
credit cards, various names, 12 hotel key cards, various hotels, 38 caliber bullet for evidence, one white pocket square, one key, one tracking anklet.
You're free. You're free.